Hello and welcome. I'm Peter Dobbie with the BBC World News, our top stories. With the polls closed across Australia, Tony Abbott's opposition has won enough seats to form a government.
You obviously enjoyed hearing it, so let me say it again. The government of Australia has changed.
A bad day for the governing Labour Party as Prime Minister Kevin Rudd admits defeat.